You can study your conceptual design's solar and energy impact using built-in environment analysis tools in Autodesk FormIt Pro. You will need a FormIt Pro license, included in the Autodesk AEC collection, to access these tools. Before starting a performance simulation, use the Model Diagnostics tool to ensure that all geometry forms are closed or watertight. To expedite the results, hide all unnecessary details, as this may slow down the analysis. The solar analysis tool will create a colorized heat map of solar exposure on model surfaces, and calculate the results for the monthly peak and total annual solar loads. Use the solar analysis wizard slider to change the monthly exposure peak, or change the range method dropdown to display year cumulative, the total exposures for every selected surface for an entire year. The energy analysis tool displays a dashboard of the building system parameters that generate dynamic energy simulations. Start your analysis using the Generate Insight button. The analysis will be run on the cloud and may be accessed via your web browser at insight.autodesk.com. You can specify a value or a range of values for each performance factor card on the Insight dashboard. Ranges are available and helpful when you don't know yet which specific system your building will use. With each change to one of these factors, the overall energy cost range will update. You can compare the predicted performance of your current design against a benchmark like ASHRAE 90.1 and the Architecture 2030 Challenge. Optimize your conceptual design quickly and easily with solar and whole building energy analysis tools in FormIt Pro.